Hello, everybody. I owe you my deepest apologies for not having the opportunities to be with you today. The issues related to the economics of data that you will be addressing in this forum are of such primary importance that I wanted to address you this short message. As you know, my digital agenda has four priority pillars. First, an economic pillar in which the links between companies, academic worlds, and public authorities on the subject of innovation and technological development occupy a central place. It is in the context that I ask Cédric Villani to lead a mission on artificial intelligence with the aim of achieving a national strategy that we will put in place in 2018. The second pillar is about the digital transformation of the state, so that, as of 2022, every French citizen can conduct 100% of the administrative procedures online. But why digitizing the state? We must also simplify all the procedures. For this reason, we will invest 700 million euros in the transformation of public organization, in particular by encouraging the use of innovative big data solution in the public service. These two pillars cannot succeed without a third one that I lead concerning digital inclusion. Education and training are priority objective in order to prepare all citizens for tomorrow's society, giving them the digital skills and culture necessary to build their professional and personal project. This element is essential. Without digital inclusion, you can't make any transformation. The last pillar is about digital trust. On this subject, the European angle that you carry is central to address the issues of transparency and accountability of data-driven and algorithm systems. France will take an active and leading role in this reflection at the international level, and the government needs your involvement to bring this subject forward. Beyond this global roadmap, I wanted to mention three more specific themes that I find very important to address to you, to your forum. First is about artificial intelligence. Since the government has made the development of AI a priority, Cédric Villani's current mission will allow me to define an operational strategy for France in this area. That is to say, a clear and assumed vision on the positioning of France and Europe, with a precise amount of the public resources dedicated to this strategy and with measurable objectives to monitor the effect over time. France has many assets to become a leading player in this new economy. And the quality of the research and innovation structure that you represent today is a key factor. We must now move from the thinking phase to the action phase. The next subject is about algorithms and platforms. The transparency of platforms is essential. Since we have recently proposed to our European partners an initiative on this subject, now we need to develop the research in this area to help us in understanding the adoption of these technologies, because we still lack concepts and tools to address such issues as the verification and certification of algorithms, and more generally, the social impact of big data and AI. I want to thank INRIA for their ongoing work on these projects and once again stress the importance of such initiative in the Transalgo project. I wish you a very interesting and fruitful Big Data Value Forum event and hope to see you very soon. What you're working on is very useful to our community. Thank you again.